Leave. Anywhere, just out of this.
Oh, alright, more Skyrim. As the title suggests, I'm going to try to do the start the Dragonborn DLC today. But really quick, before I can do that, I'm going to start the main quest. Just long enough to where I can become the Dragonborn. Going to, was it Bleak Falls Barrow? Is that what it's called? I'm pretty sure. That's what it's called. It's major cities. 22.
So bright up here.
I don't remember which way it is. I'm pretty sure it's up that way. Gotta go to the Riverwood. Towards Riverwood. And there should be the path going to the left. If I remember correctly. This seems right. Hopefully my stream doesn't cut in and out again. Why do I not have it? Okay. Where's my other? A lot of good stuff is in the Dragonborn DLC. The armor that I'm trying to get, the sword I'm trying to get. Wait, did I pass the? I may have passed my turn. Where is my turn? Up here. It might be up here. I think I go this way. This looks right.
Where'd you come
from? There should be some bandits up here. Yep. Mm-hmm. Maybe. Yep. Right, I'm sure I'm going right way now.
Who's there?
Where is it? That's a Yeti. Oh boy. Attack. Okay. That's two again. Oh, I can. That's it. Thank you. Yeah. Anything decent? You do not. Also, I raised up the audio level for the game a little bit. I watched. Well, not watched, but I skimmed through one of my older streams. Not older, but like. A stream I did last week. And the audio is a little bit on the quiet side. I do want the audio to be lower than my speaking volume. Not too low. So I'll raise it up a little bit. So I hope this is good.
Who's there?
It is okay, but a little bit louder would be nice.
That'll teach you.
Because I feel like when someone's streaming, the highest volume should be their voice, right? Because that's like the main reason someone would be watching or should be watching the stream is for their content, their opinion on things. So I think their voice should be the highest. Then following that is like anybody else streaming, like the streaming friends, like on Discord or whatever, they are basically second place because you want to hear them over the game, but not over, don't want to be louder than the actual streamer. So I think their volume should be second highest. Then the game that they're playing should be below that. That's how I feel anyway. That's what I think. Oh, stealth kill. Stealth kill. Tony, don't see me. There you go. Get a little bit of extra stealth experience. That's how I feel about how volume levels should go. And it's kind of hard to gauge when looking at the looking in Streamlabs, looking at the volume levels. Because right now, because it's different from what y'all hear, it's different from what I hear. Because what I hear is the volume that my computer is set at. I could have it set to nothing and not hear the game at all, but y'all would still hear it at a certain volume. So all I have to go by is these sound levels that it's giving me. That, or I can just like actually pull up my stream on my phone or something and do it that way. But from what it looks like, it looks fine. Pretty sure none of these guys have anything useful. Oh, maybe it's been Dark Knight. And also, I didn't realize how much my mic picked up. I didn't realize that y'all can like hear me chewing. Which I guess is fine, but when I was eating like the snacks and stuff, you can hear me like tune on that, which is interesting. Not necessarily bad, I guess. But something I didn't know. See, like, you hear the squeak of my chair and everything. I wonder if you can hear my neck crack.
I was always taught to avoid these types of rooms.
I wouldn't be surprised.
I think I see why now.
Alright, let me for a little bit of extra experience. That should take that guy out. I hope it takes him out. Yeah, it did. Hello.
Who's there?
Dodge. Sidestep. That's one thing that's gonna be tedious about this dungeon in particular, since I one shot all the enemies, I'm gonna be doing a lot of that animation, which is kind of tedious. It'd be nice if they had more death animations. I'm sure there's tons of mods for that, but in the base game, I wish I had some more. I guess I will grab all this gold because I'm gonna need a lot of gold. That's empty. To buy the heavy armor once I'm in the DLC area. I forgot what it's called. That's the wrong way, that's embarrassing. So I will look at all these vases. Is it plural vases? Is it like vases? Pretty sure I had a weird.
Bad time to get lost.
Done and done.
Let's see. Snake, whale. Snake, whale. I'm sure there's some items, yeah, some up there too. Might as well go ahead and grab that real quick. Pretty sure this is it, yep. Level up book. Empty, that's empty as well. Grab this. Look at these skeevers. Oh, my tea is definitely done. It's overbrewed.
Where'd you come from? Done and done.
Let me take this tea bag out real quick. Left it in too long. It's been about stream for 16 minutes. I put it in at about 3 minutes or so. Plus what? 13 minutes. That's a little bit too much. Apparently, some people leave the Eskimo. No. They leave the tea bag in, like completely, and just never take it out. I feel like that makes it a little bit too bitter. There's a chemical that is inside the tea, starts with a tea, I think. That's what makes it bitter.
No, not again. Who's there?
Wounded foster spider. Yeah, I'm not
mole. Get it away from me! Get it away!
Actually, let's see how much I do. I hate these things.
Get me down! Get me down!
Okay.
You! Over here!
Kill him.
It's coming loose! I can't.
That's one shot, okay. Take this. Don't care for anything else. Let's see. Why are so many of these empty? I'm pretty sure I remember them not. This many of them being empty. You know? This one is not empty. All this empty stuff. Alright.
Did you hear something?
Some free stealth kills. Pretty sure you're. You're not. Now I woke one up. Great.
Who's there?
Well, so much for that.
I knew I heard something.
I'm actually pretty strong, huh? 2, 3, 4. Joggers are 5 kill, which is nice. What's this? Rest of Joggers, I mean. 5 kill, which is not bad, I feel. Don't step on that, Serana. Just step on it. Jaguars have the worst drops, I feel. Oh, here we go. She can jump attack, that'd be good. The end of it. Let's try the right. Did I just get knocked out of my combo?
That'll teach you.
I should have done that, I'm sorry. Okay, forgive me. Oh, yeah, you just don't trust me, I'm sorry. Sidestepping point. I wonder if you still get like one-headed experience stuff from a... Oh, yeah, okay. Conjure. Well, I mean, I reanimated. I would guess that you do, since you still get sneak experience from killing a reanimation. You should watch out. So I'm guessing that'll you would get you. One-handed.
Where'd you come from?
Experience from them. Eight gold. 15. Nice. Is the amethyst worth it? How much is the amethyst? Because I haven't been checking every jogger's body, but might be worth. If if it's worth at least like 50, I'd say it's worth, definitely worth. That's alright. I'm really like self-conscious about that now because I know y'all can hear me sipping the tea, like swallowing everything. I know that's loud because I can see it peek into the red, the sound levels whenever I put my cup down. There's something in the back of my throat. It's making me cough. That's. Go get a water real quick. What was I talking about before? That's a troll. Nice. Oh. Wait, there's a chest down here. I must walk up the edge. That'd have been bad. Nice. Not worth. The Demon Slayer episode comes out next week. It's gonna be a 70-minute episode. I'm just gonna be cool. I'm pretty sure I know what they're going to do within this episode. And if they do what I think they're going to do, it's gonna make season 4 really good. But honestly, I was thinking about it. I don't think they are gonna do what I think they're gonna do. I don't wanna say what I'm thinking they're gonna do. Because I don't wanna possibly. Well, I don't wanna say any spoilers if they don't do what I think they're gonna do. So, I'll wait until I see the episode Sunday. And then I'm able to talk about it more freely. Because I know what is and isn't spoilers. But just know, if they do, well, I don't think they have time to do what I think they're going to do in the span of 70 minutes. Well, actually, there's a chance. So the Demon Slayer this season has been really good. The pacing is a little, well, not really. I was gonna say it's a little bit slower, but it's really not slow. It's pretty quick.
I think we may be in some trouble.
The animation is amazing. Like, they nailed water physics so well. They animated it so cleanly, I think. That's the best word for it. It looks so nice. What do you got? Let me search you before you take that. Gotta make sure I get lots of soul gems because the Mirax blade. I'm pretty sure it requires soul gems to recharge. If it's just, can I hit this? I can't hit. Oh boy. I done messed up. I don't think you can actually hit that with a sword. Anyways, I know the Mirax sword. Has a special effect that drains stamina. But the main reason I want to use it for is the high attack power. And the thing I don't know about is it has like a whip kind of effect. It has like long distance, well, long-ish distances, I believe. But I don't know if that power, well, that's good, is reliant on the soul gem energy or not. Can I zoom in? There you go. Bear, moth, owl. So I'm excited for that. I'm sad to see their season ending. But It was a really good season. What else am I watching? Lost Paradise is a wild anime. I don't see a lot of people talking about it. I think it's really good. It is really, like, not really graphic, but it is pretty wild. I think it's a really good show, but I don't see a lot of people talking about it. Make sure the chest is over here behind this waterfall. Yeah, there we go. So that's a good one. What else? What else am I watching? Dr. Stone. It's always a good one. Oh, that's just dead. I'm watching a couple. Why can't I think? Grab this. The first one power. Go ahead and grab this. Actually, I missed it. Ooh. Torn. I already have boots in the headpiece though, so. Okay. Dang, that's really bad. I didn't know he had that. Where are my swords now? I know, where are my swords? So now you can take care of him. I'm upset about him. Is there a way I can find my swords? Where'd they go? I'm not gonna find these swords, are I? And usually I'm so careful about not having my primary weapons equipped when I fight a dragon or a higher ranking dragon. I should have known. You could get through there. No, couldn't. Where could they have gone? I hope they didn't clip out somewhere, because I've seen that happen before. It's not dead. Where is it at? Oh, what? It's right here. Is the other one nearby? Please have the other one nearby. Oh, it was both of them. Okay, now where is the guy? I want to loot him. Where'd he go off to? Because I'm sure he has some decent loot. It's in the river, like, where'd he go? So I don't know what to do with him. Oh, well, where did dude go? I'm sure Surana blasted him somewhere with an ice spear thing. So I'm sure he went flying. But where? Come up here. Did he throw him back here? Did he just disappear completely? I don't see the body. Oh well, I guess there's nothing too game changing, I suppose. Oh, well, here we go. Oh, it was, I needed that. I'm glad I found him. Because that would have been annoying. The whole purpose of coming here is to get that. Always true shot. I feel like it isn't. Do I have to go here first? Let me check. Should be better. Yeah. Bear. I don't think I'm watching much more anime. I know I am. Let me see what I'm forgetting. Oh, Magic and Muscles.
Oh, yeah,
and then the Konosuba spinoff. Honestly, I kind of lost a little bit of interest in the Konosuba spinoff series with Megumi. It's funny, but it's not as great as the original series Konosuba, I feel.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend. Of course. Take what you need. There's something you could do for me. For all of us here. Whatever you need. By Ysmir, if it's simple and strong, I can people are rightly stirred up about the damn Dalmor being allowed to roam around resting people. Just for worshipping Talos. But was it worth tearing Skyrim apart and maybe destroying the Empire? No. Ulfric will have a lot to answer for in the end. Nords have always supported the Empire, and the Empire has always been good for Skyrim.
What do I have to do?
Aye. You looking for a new blade? Gerder's family first set. She and Hod run the mill. I make a decent living. I see. The grinds. If you've got the raw materials,
why is there a crystal on him?
Forge to make something new.
This is the talking. What do I?
Ironers. It's from that we didn't pay, but then dragging people off in the middle of the night. One of the main causes of this war, if you ask me. All right. Whatever you need.
I'm exhausted. All those options.
I use smear if it's simple and strong.
Let me just go to. Oh. To Dragonreach. Let's see if I can go ahead and do this stuff with the Dragonstone. Then fight a dragon. Also, I heard a lot about the anime Oshi no Ko. I haven't watched it, but I heard it had an amazing first episode. And the theme song for it actually is it's kind of crazy. I heard the theme song before I knew it was a anime opening, and I really liked it.
What would you have me do then? Nothing?
Hello?
My lord. What is the meaning of this interruption?
The artist is Yao Sobi, and I like some of her other music, so I was listening to a playlist that she has.
Come on then. The Yarl will want to speak to you personally.
Idol came on, and I really liked it, so I got
so,
to talk about
this.
And I only
you
recently found out. When I say recently, I mean like 2 hours ago. Found out that it was the opening theme for Oshi no Ko. Let's see, there's one. So this is a neutral option.
Irelith was right. What do you say now, Proventus? Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls against the dragon?
My lord, we should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger. If that dragon is lurking in the mountains...
That's a provocation. He would assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. We should
not. I'll not stand idly by while the dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people.
But eventually, I'll watch Oshi no Ko.
Send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Yes, my Jarl.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
That would be best. Well done. You sought me out on your own initiative. You've done Whiterun service, and I won't forget it. Here. Take this as a small token of my esteem.
Wait, is that the chess piece?
Another thing you could do for me.
If so,
suitable for someone of Jarl. Let's go find Faringar, my court wizard. He's been looking into a matter related to these dragons and just rumors of dragons.
Use subtlety and
see. This is. I'm gonna lose 40 health, but 100 versus 78 is pretty good. Alright, so I have a full.
Turn his thoughts to the wall.
Full set.
You're his steward. He'll listen to you. Me out of your intrigue, Hrongar. If you have
cool.
Something to say to the Jarl, say it with your own tongue.
Hello.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the great warriors.
So many dialogue options.
Sadly, no. My work affords me few opportunities for such an adventure. Perhaps some hero will bring one to Dragon's Reach, like old Olaf One Eye once did. What a fascinating conversation that would be.
Project? You think you could help me? I really don't think so.
All I don't think I've ever seen this talent option.
What? I never even cast it.
Ah, I see. You have some knowledge of the higher art. Please forgive my earlier rudeness. I am so often interrupted by visitors wandering in, I can occasionally become quite savage. Now, what did you say you wanted?
Ah, indeed? The Jarl. Oh yes, he must be referring to my research into the dragons. Yes, I could use someone to fetch something for me. Well, when I say fetch, I really mean delve into a dangerous ruin in search of an ancient stone tablet that may or may not actually be there. Straight to the... go to Bleak Falls Barrow. Find it? Ah, the Dragon Stone of Bleak Falls Barrow? You'll have to see...
Farangar.
Y'all here? It is up here, if I'm wrong correctly. Yep, look on that.
Another wanderer here to lick my father's boots. Good job.
Alright, let's go kill a dragon real quick. Maybe not now.
Not now!
Now?
Not now!
Let's wait for...
Stop it. Let's go.
Come on.
So... Irileth tells me you came from the Western Watchtower?
Yes, my lord.
Tell him what you told me about the dragon.
Oh, that's right. We saw it coming from the south. It was fast. Faster than anything I've ever seen.
What did it do? Is it attacking the Watchtower?
No, my lord. It was just circling overhead when I left. I never ran so fast in my life. I thought it would come after me, for sure.
Good work, son. We'll take it from here. Head down to the barracks for some food and rest. You've earned it. Irileth, you'd better gather some guardsmen and get down there.
I've already ordered my men to muster near the main gate.
Good. Don't fail me. There's no time to stand on ceremony, my friend. I need your help again. I want you to go with Irileth and help her fight this dragon. You survived Helgen. So you have more experience with dragons than anyone else here. But I haven't forgotten the service you did for me in retrieving the Dragon Stone for Farangar. As a token of my esteem, I have instructed Avanichi that you are now permitted to purchase property in the city. And please, accept this gift from my personal armor.
Right, what is it? Is it an axe?
Help your left kill this dragon before it can attack Whiterun. No, I can't afford to risk both of you. I need you here working on ways to defend the city against these dragons.
Alright, let's go in. Go to the watch tower.
As you command.
What else? I've been watching The Flash. The TV show Flash. On Netflix. The final season's out. I think it's crazy that it's been... it's been 9 years, I think, since it started. And I remember watching it the same year it came out, so I've been watching that for a while, but I haven't watched the last like 3 seasons, so I'm in the process of binging those seasons, because the last season came out recently. I've also started watching Black Lightning as well. That's a pretty interesting show. But yeah, I'm watching those two shows right now.
No signs of any dragon right now, but it sure looks like he's been here. I know it looks bad, but we've got to figure out what happened, and if that dragon is still skulking around somewhere. Spread out and look for survivors. We need to know what we're dealing with.
Yeah.
No, get back. It's still here somewhere. Crocky and Tor just got grabbed when they tried to make a run for it.
Guardsmen, what happened here? Where's this dragon? Quickly now!
I don't know.
Well,
let's save us. Here he comes again.
Here he comes. Find cover and make every arrow count.
I'm gonna switch to my crossbow. So Frost is different. I was wondering this, if it was going to be the normal just dragon, or if it's going to be something more. Is she his name? I didn't notice dragon was named. Maybe this is because of my level? Yeah, it takes so long to reload. Until it gets grounded. Take care of us. So slow. Bad. Should be near me, so. Oh boy. He's talking to me.
We're here to teach you a lesson.
There we go, there we go.
This will teach you not to take things that don't belong to you.
What? Oh, look at this one. Yo. Pick the worst time. Nope, he got me. I was about to use my level 1 too. Sucks. I was gonna hit him one more time, use the last bit of my stamina, and then heal using the level up. That's unfortunate. When did it save? Okay, that's not too far back. Have to wait for him again. Okay.
No signs of any dragon right now, but it sure looks like again. He's been here. I know it looks bad, but we've got to figure out what happened, and if that dragon is still skulking around somewhere.
Can I just go ahead and start the encounter?
We need to know what.
How slowly I move. Hopefully I have enough heavy armor levels. Well, let me just check right now. I don't. I need 4 more levels. I can get this though. I'll probably get that when I level up.
No, get back! It's still here somewhere. Crocky and Tor just got grabbed and we tried to make a run for it.
Guardman, what happened here? Where's this dragon? Quickly now!
I don't know. Keep it, let's save us. Here he comes again.
Maybe it was always named. I just never noticed it. Which is kind of hard to imagine, because I've done this dragon so many times. I could have sworn it was always just like dragon. I will try to hit it from afar. It's been almost an hour and I still haven't. Well, I mean, this is the last story quest that I have to do. It shouldn't be too long, I think. I'm able to start the DLC. Very close though.
Anyone see him?
I think I missed. I'm wasting these bullets. Can I get more of these somewhere? But, well, it'd be dumb if you couldn't, I guess. My guess is that you go back to the floor. And someone either like sells that, or someone has to sell it to you. Someone else took the aggro. He's still aggroing me. He is. Just kidding. I was hoping to take it. That's unfortunate.
No signs of any dragon right now, but it sure looks like he's been here. I know.
Still here
somewhere. Crocky
and
Tor
just got grabbed when they tried to make a run for it.
Keep
let's save us. Here he comes again.
Here he comes. Find cover and make every arrow count.
Oops. I'm hiding from me. Crawl to me, dragon. God damn it. Does anyone see him? Yeah.
guys want to take the aggro. Oh, my slowed. Imagine if I hit the soldier on accident. Now this time for sure, I'm just gonna hang back. It gets very bad. Real quick. Do a little nom nom.
We're here to teach you a lesson. This'll make you remind something you.
Your interesting story. Alright, I'm gonna fight more soldiers to take care of this. Right, because I don't want to accidentally hit one.
I can't believe it. You're Dragonborn.
In the very oldest tales, back from when there were still dragons in Skyrim, the Dragonborn would slay dragons and steal their power. That's what you did, isn't it? Absorb the dragon's power. There's only one way to find out. Try to shout. According to the old legends, only the Dragonborn.
Do this real quick.
Shout without training. That's the way the dragon is, right?
Put this back on.
Grandfather used to tell stories about the Dragonborn. Those born with the dragon blood in them. Like old Tiber Septim himself.
I've never heard of Tiber Septim killing any dragons.
There weren't any dragons then either. They're just coming back now for the first time in forever. But the old tales tell of the Dragonborn who could kill dragons and steal their power. You must be one.
Will you say you're left?
Does she have any?
Come on here. Tell us.
Can you believe in this dragonborn business?
Was he last tired, though?
Some of you would be better off keeping quiet than flapping your gums on matters you don't know anything about. Here's a dead dragon, and that's something I definitely understand. Now.
I already got him right. I did not. I don't know who that is.
We know we can kill them. But I don't need some mythical dragonborn. Someone who can put down a dragon is more than enough for me.
You wouldn't understand, House Carl. You ain't an orc.
I've been all across Tamriel. I've seen plenty of things just as outlandish as this. I'd advise you all to trust in the strength of your sword arm over tales and legends.
That was shouting, what you just did. Must be. You really are dragonborn, then.
Okay. So, let me... do this real quick. And from this point, I think.
Look, you already have been told you're not allowed here. Turn around.
I've been looking
back
for
the way you came.
Got something I'm supposed to deliver.
We're
your hands only.
All we ask is to look.
Let's see here. A letter. Not sure who from. You wouldn't say just that he was a friend of yours. There's a new museum opening up in Dawnstar. The owner is asking me to hand out invitations to travelers. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
You there. We're looking for someone in Whiterun. And we'll pay good money for information.
What do you need?
A woman. A foreign. She's likely. We are not welcome here in Whiterun. So we will be in Rorik's Quarry if you learn anything.
I think I have to finish this. I'll do that eventually. I'll finish this quest. And then I'm going to just travel to different cities. And eventually,
Mister,
the cultists will appear.
There's been talk amongst the guards that you are dragonborn. Such a thing.
What do you need?
Good. You're finally here. The Jarl's been waiting.
So what happened at the watchtower? Was the dragon there? I knew I could count on Irelith. Dragonborn. What do you know of? So it's true. Great masters of the way. The dragonborn. If you really... You heard the summons. What else could it mean? The Greybeards.
Didn't you hear the thundering sound as you returned to Whiterun? That was the voice of the Greybeards, summoning you to High Hrothgar. This hasn't happened in centuries, at least. Not since Tiber Septim himself was summoned when he was still Talos of Atmora.
Rungar, calm yourself. What does any of this nonsense have to do with our friend here? Capable as he may be, I don't see any signs of him being this, what, dragonborn.
Nor nonsense. Why, you puffed up ignorance. These are our sacred traditions that go back to the founding of the First Empire.
You've done a great service for me and my city, Dragonborn. By my right as Jarl, I name you Thane of Whiterun. It's the greatest honor that's within my power to grant. I assign you Lydia as a personal housecarl. And this weapon from my armory to serve as your badge of office. I'll also notify my guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble, now would we?
We are honored to have you as Thane of our city, Dragonborn. Hrongar, don't be so hard on Avanish.
Okay.
I meant no disrespect, of course.
Turn this off for now.
It's just that...
Alright, now I'm just gonna travel. Eventually they will show up. I feel like they always tend to show up when I'm in Riverwood for some reason. I'm just gonna start selling stuff. Eventually I'll run into them.
Where'd you come from?
Damn you!
Let's get indoors, or in a camp.
My sister Camilla, right? Yes, an ornament. Solid. You found it. I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister. Maybe you're looking for something...
800 gold.
Thank you.
I feel like there's
trinkets,
more than
odds and ends, that sort of thing.
I remember it being 500 for some reason. But I'll definitely take it. So anything for 40.
Mm-hmm.
All right, hopefully they're out here. Oh, hello.
Where'd you come from?
I don't see anybody running towards me, so let's go to Rift 10. Sell more stuff over there. And I guess I'll go to Winterhold after this. What time is it? They're not here.
How's the fishing?
You gonna stare all day or buy some armor?
Although I would like to have anchored a bit closer to Golden Blow State.
Why didn't you?
Look, I'm not a... The sooner I get out of Skyrim, the... Take a look.
Let's see.
Who wants visitors anymore?
Come back when you're ready to spend more gold.
Greetings, Aunt. Everything I've got on display, really.
Yeah, I got too much.
Safe travels, Landstrider.
Working at the Rift and Fishery is tough, but it cuts some.
I need to get the scale.
Welcome to the pond.
That gives them more money.
Come on in, take a look around.
Be careful!
Welcome. Oh, a bit of this, and a bit of that.
Let's see if you have any. Take these. here to see how many I can sell.
Until next time.
My husband.
I'm probably gonna go with the heavy armor, but let me check this. Okay. Alright, those are all good. Once I stop having things that I can unlock in these.
All the crime and corruption in Riften is
some
really getting to him.
Those. Let's go up to Winterhold. Still no cultists. Five, six, seven, eight.
I do what's necessary. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
Anything worth 30. No.
Until next time.
Greybeards have summoned the Dragonborn to High Hook.
I'm at a Dawn Star. See if the merchants are there. They are not. There must be a shop in this town. This looks like the inn. Yes, the inn. That's the forge. What's this? Barracks.
Divine sakes, Scald.
Looks
who
like
do you
the
think
town
we're
hall.
Threatening with our old war wounds? We're not soldiers anymore.
Just a normal house. Another house. Mortar and pestle. This sounds like alchemy stuff, but it's...
The mortar and pestle makes potions.
Potions.
You can't. No, I don't have it. Ah, so you're an alchemist then.
No. but I will take your healing potions.
Let me know if you come down with the rattles.
Dust Museum. What is this? Your house.
Your ancestors wouldn't want this, Silas.
I think the only place.
Does your Skyrim ever get warm, husband?
No. What could it mean?
Is this one over here?
Return of the Dragonborn? And who among us could possibly hold that one?
Which is a house, too. So I guess they don't have a normal shop here. Let's go to Riverwood. Because I feel like they show up in Riverwood the most. It's running out. Let's wait a little bit. Let me look up. If there's a way I can make them show up faster.
It's true, isn't it? A dragon has attacked Whiterun.
How
could mere men bring down such a beast?
Feyndolf thinks he can woo Camilla Valerius away from me. She's already mine, I keep telling him.
I'm spoken for, you know, so don't get any ideas.
Okay, they always show up in Riverwood, which explains why I always find them in Riverwood. Well, there's two ways, it looks like. Alright, so I could. I'm not gonna wait around for to call this. I can just go to the Windhelm Stables. Stables, the Windhelm Docks. I can. Where's Windhelm? It's on the side. This one to hold. No. There's a guy in the docks that I talked to. And get a boat to Solstheim. Then the quest will automatically start. There should be some.
Skyrim isn't very friendly for our gold. So we mostly just keep on.
That will take me.
Look, I can take you to any port on the. Where are you headed?
Seriously.
The one with the ruined castle? Don't you know that place is cursed? Even seasoned sailors steer far around that place. I'll take you as far as I can, but I'm not hanging around, and it's going to cost you extra. Climb on in, and let's get this over with. May not look like much, but my boat can get you there faster than walking.
He said climb in, did he not?
Need something?
Yes. Is it you?
Captain Gallen does the business around here. I'm just a ship's mate.
If you're looking for passage, surprised you've never heard of it. It's an island northeast of here. That's a small dark elf town called Raven Rock, and a handful of Nords living in Skull Village. People don't usually sail over there unless they have a particular reason. It can be a pretty rough place. I'll give you a fair price. Not many people headed over there these days. If you ask me, I can't blame them. Things aren't what they used to be out there. They still pay me for supplies and passage, and I can always use the coin. Still interested in heading over there? You've got yourself a ship. We'll cast off immediately.
Captain Now, what were the names? There's two people I'm looking for. You write them down, so I don't have to keep looking them up. Let's see.
Well, here we are. Welcome to Raven Rock. Just be careful here. Things aren't what they used to be.
So it's three people actually that can potentially sell this armor. So I'll be on the lookout for those names. Mallory,
Iron people. In a cave.
Iron Fairy.
I don't recognize you. So I'll assume this is your first visit to Raven Rock, Outlander. State your intentions. You've picked one of the worst places in Morrowind to do that, but suit yourself. Just remember, Raven Rock is sovereign territory of House Redoran. This is Morrowind, not Skyrim. While you're here, you will be expected to abide by our laws. Any questions?
Nope.
I have to be. A second counselor? The security of Raven Rock is my primary concern. This isn't exactly the city of Blacklight. We're on the frontier out here. We've had more than a fair share of troubles. After all we've been through together, I refuse to let Councillor Morvain down. Councillor Morvain is House Redoran's representative on Solstheim. A second counselor is my job to support him and make certain his rule is enforced.
This must be that beautiful Skyrim
world
I'm talking about.
Before you even ask, yes. Now the supplies are
the quest was going to start. Maybe it starts when you go to that spot over there.
You haven't seen Crush's Corellius, have you? No, this isn't just your run-of-the-mill pickaxe. I'm talking about an ancient Nordic pickaxe. They don't exactly grow on trees, you know. I prefer to handle these things on my own. Look, if you see Crush's, tell him to give me that pickaxe back, and I'll pay you for the trouble.
Alright, so I want to... do that.
You tell Crush's he better give that pickaxe back to me,
eventually.
Or else.
Because he will be my person I get the armor from.
Here in his shrine. That they have forgotten. Here do you toil. By night we recline. What by day was stolen. Far from ourselves.
What do I do to start this quest?
He grows ever near to us.
Our eyes once were blinded.
Matte. So, I thought I was supposed to start once you enter.
Now through him do we see. Our hands once were idle. Now through them does he speak. And when the world shall listen.
Is there someone named Freya around here?
And when the world shall see. And when the world remembers.
That world will cease to be.
It says go here and talk to someone named Freya. And it starts.
If it wasn't for the bulwark, we'd be digging our houses out from beneath the ash.
I trust you're not planning any trouble. What can I do for you, friend?
Anything you can contribute to Raven Rock will be greatly appreciated. And reward.
Look at this one. What is this? It is a dragon. I'm getting out of here. Alright, I'm on. Let them take care of that one. Who's
there?
Because it's gonna die.
That's it.
And Mirak's gonna take the soul. Or not. Let it go.
Serve House Redoran or serve no one? Gods, another mouth.
Where'd it go?
You've picked the wrong town to settle.
Alright, back to this then, I guess. Oh. Guess I can't do it just yet. I have to do more of the main quest. I don't know what I'm just gonna have to get started the main quest. Alright, so when I start the quest to horn to get the the horn for the Greybeards, that's when this quest line will start. Which isn't too much.
They used to call.
Just fast travel straight to High Hrothgar.
In Helm. Because I know how to do it.
So, a dragonborn appears at this moment in the turning of the age. Show us, dragonborn. Let us taste of your voice. Dragonborn, it is you. Welcome to High Hrothgar. I am Master Arngeir. I speak for the Greybeards. Now, tell me, Dragonborn, why have you come here?
You called me here.
We are honored. We will do our best. That is for you to discover. You are sure. But without training, you have already taken the first steps towards projecting your voice into a thum, a shout. Now let us see if you are willing and able to learn. When you shout, you speak in the language of dragons. Thus, your dragon blood gives you an inborn ability to learn words of power. All shouts are made up of three words of power. As you master each word, your shout will become progressively stronger. Master Einarth will now teach you Ro, the second word in unrelenting force. Ro means balance in the dragon tongue. Combine it with Fus, force, to focus your thum more sharply.
Ro.
Its meaning through constant practice in order to use it in a shout. Well, that is how the rest of us learn shouts. As Dragonborn, you can absorb a slain dragon's life force and knowledge directly. As part of your initiation, Master Einarth will allow you to tap into his understanding of Rome. Now, let us see how quickly you can master your new form. Use your unrelenting force shout to strike the targets as they appear. Well done. Again. Impressive. Your thumb is precise. You show great promise, Dragonborn. We will perform your next trial in the courtyard. Follow Master Bori. Master Bori will teach you Wuld, which means whirlwind.
Wuld!
You must hear the word within yourself before you can project it into a thumb. Approach Master Bori and he will give you the charge of Wuld. Master Wulfgar will demonstrate whirlwind sprint. Then it will be your turn. Master Bori?
X!
Wulf!
Akes!
Now, it's your turn. Stand next to me. Master Bori will open the gate. Use your whirlwind sprint to pass through before it closes.
It's so bright out here. I don't know how you stand it.
Your quick mastery of a new thumb is astonishing. I'd heard the stories of the abilities of Dragonborn, but to see it for myself. You are now retrieve, remain true to the way of the voice.
Right.
You will return.
There we go. Started. Now, go back to Storstein. The quest should start now. I hope.
Captain Gyalin does the business around here. I'm just a ship's mate.
What is that? I will do that soon. Do I do this
you
now?
Think you have it bad? Try walking the ball.
Now is when I go to the shrine. think. I hope.
Here in his shrine.
That they have forgotten.
Here do you toil.
That we might remember.
By night we reclaim.
No.
What by day was stolen.
Far from ourselves.
Our eyes once were blinded.
Kinda just wanna go to Riverwood and start it that way, because at least then I'll know I'll have the quest markers and stuff. Remember this glitch happened last time too.
If you witness suspicious activity, report it.
Except I was stuck. Just one I have to talk to over here.
Seeking passage to Windhelm?
No, and
Captain. Yalland.
To Riverwood I go. I'm supposed to start.
The Northern Maiden is shipshape and ready to go.
Captain Gyalin does the business around here. I'm just a ship's mate.
Oh. Alright, so I have to travel. If I want to do it this way. Well, I mean, it's too late now, I guess. I'm already back in Riverwood, so I might as well do it this way. The other way, the temple that I was going to was not the right temple. I have to go to the Temple of Mirak. Talk to a lady named Freya there.
Let's move faster. The sun is.
But the cultist should show up here.
May the gods watch over
you. They don't. He said, wait. And they'll eventually show up. Is that them? No.
It's so bright out here. I don't know how I...
And then tie them to stone. Instant frost.
Staying safe, I hope.
Fragnar, nobody's gonna believe that your dog is a frostbite spider. And if they do, they'll kill him. That's not...
I'm spoken for, you know, so don't get any ideas.
Hmm.
What is it?
May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
Should I just go back? Why are they not showing up? I'm gonna wait one more time. Then, if not, I guess I'll just go back to Ravenrock. And look for this temple.
Agreeable enough, I
suppose,
for a village.
There we go.
You there, you're the one they call Dragonborn. Your life, when Lord Mirak appears, all shall end. None shall stand to oppose him.
Try weapons. There it is. I'd be very careful not to strike the god of the monster. War chicken. Did you say dragon? Why'd it have to be a dragon attack? It's a blood dragon. Wait, no, don't. There's weapon underneath this. Who's hitting me? Just waiting for it to land so that I can run up to it and attack it. Where is it? Also, I found out this music playing right now is copyright. So whenever I upload my VODs to YouTube, it flags these. Time for this music to play, so I'm going to try to more or less talk or talk loud so that it doesn't pick this up. New algorithm. Also, let me just like get away. There we go, so the music starts playing. Because I think there's a couple of tracks in this game that are copyrighted. That get picked up on YouTube. Alright. Now we can finally go back. Wait forever for it to load. Turn this off for now so that I only see. Well, do you know?
You look able to venture out.
Why does that sound so familiar?
I don't know.
It almost feels like a dream.
For us.
Something about a temple on the island.
It's been a long time since I walked the ash.
Head over to a wretched niche. The ash has grown moss.
Also, let me go ahead and do.
You think you
there's a quest down here where you get a cool sword. I forget if this sword is a one-handed or a two-handed sword. But I want it to regard this. I forget what it's called. But it's definitely one of the coolest looking swords in the game. I really hope it's a one-handed. So I figured I'll do this quest. It's kind of, it's not super long, but it's not super, super short either.
Damn it, woman. I said to leave me be.
Crecius, last time you explored the mine, you almost fell to your death. I'm not spending the rest of my days as a widow.
And I'm telling you that I'll do whatever it takes.
It's always tough to avoid these types of ruins.
He's down here. I can feel it.
That was almost
two places are you? Can't you see I'm busy?
Left to find.
Why should I tell you? I don't even know who you are. Maybe. But mark my words. These mines hold a secret. A secret the East Empire Company swept under the... It killed my great-grandfather and left Ravenrock with a worthless and tainted mine. You never heard... They're the largest trading company, Gratian Chiralis. The East Empire Company. My wife and I found an unsent letter he'd written to the East. It describes a discovery that was made in the mine by some of the diggers. They wanted Gratian to take a closer look. The East Empire Company must have felt it was of great value. It is. Well, I assume it is. I haven't been able to find the entrance. Fine. I'm telling you, there's some... Look, my wife nags that time's my enemy. I do. I want to know what happened to Gratian. Gratian kept a journal of notes about his discoveries. If you can find his remains, here's everything I have. The letter, the key. Please, do this for me, so I can finally regain the respect. Try the lower sections of the mine. The damn fool doesn't even deserve to have it. The pickaxe was made for mining, not selling. I'll bet he stole it from the skull in the first place. Oh, very well. Here, tell him I hope he drops a thing on his foot. Be careful down there.
This can
be treacherous.
Here we go. those spiders.
Teamwork right there.
And the spider.
Where'd you come from?
Teamwork right there.
Remember, I got lost.
Where'd you come from? That's a good
spot. Teamwork right there.
Some cool. Where is Sana? You good?
Who's there?
There you go. Come over here. You good? Is there something back here still? No. Why are you stuck? Yep, those are definitely alive. Let's see if I can sneak over before.
Who's there?
Never mind. I hear Sana. she's fighting. Oh, she downed. Oh gosh. The way you're supposed to do that. I'm pretty sure what I just said is not the correct way. That looks like a scorch.
Who's there?
Death Lord, okay. I heard a foos. Take these off for now. We're done. Okay. That was really loud. Get these. What? Yes. Yeah, this is kinda bad. Am I in a place that I shouldn't be? Maybe. Right when I put my... Alright, you know what? Let's just... I'll take some time. Can I go to? That was really dumb. I think it put me back at the beginning of this mine. Please don't. Please tell me to save somewhere. Dang, it put me all the way back here.
Damn it, woman. I said to leave you. Who in the blazes are you? Can't you see I'm busy? Why should I tell you? I don't even know who you are. But mark my words, her secret, it killed my great-grandfather, Gratian Chiralli, the East Empire. I found an unsent... It... The East Empire Company must have... It is. Well... I'm telling you, look, time's my enemy. I do. Gratian, here's everything I have. The letter...
Why are you leaving Precious
on?
I'll never understand.
That's not mine.
I'll never gain the respect that I lost.
Be careful down there.
I just heard last time. Remember to be a rat, but not a...
Done and done. Where'd you come from? Done and done. Who's there? I'll teach you.
Save right here, just in case.
Who's there?
Heal. Save again. Continue. Can I see your health? Well, I hope it's regenerated. No. I forgot all this.
always taught to avoid these types of moves. I think I see why now.
The death door is coming. I'm going to unequip these. What do I do though?
Where'd you come from?
Can you let her? That's so little. Justin's way. Soran's about to be downed. She's downed. As soon as I equip something. Oh, wait, he just used it. This is actually a pretty decent place to do this because alright, that's good. That is very good. Ebony sword. I will. Yes. Can I save now? Shoot. I should save now. You know, that was the most difficult one in there. Get that dude on right now. What is it? There it is. 32. Nice, nice.
Who's there?
Alright, those are scourges. Yeah, this episode is nice. Dude over there. To the right. I'm over here. I'll take this one. It's a death lord. Maybe not. I'll take this one actually. Trade with me. So I'm not. I can't even go over there. So I'm not very good. I need healing hands. I think that's what it's called. Go for it. I just need him to do his. Oops, she summoned him. I need him to do his shout. This one I have to gather on. My heavy armor's gone off, that's something. Let me put this in my offhand. So I don't die on accident.